Welcome to another episode. We've come to Humbermouth Yacht Club. I'm going to be doing the beach round here today. Let's go see what we can get out of the sand.
First signal. Still in there. Out. Just a bit of molten aluminium. Signal. Still in there. Nice big hot rock. Nice to see someone's been detecting here, left the hole open. And the rubbish bottle cap right next to the hole that they've just dug out. Nice to see them keeping it clean, eh? Another good signal here. Bit of a drinks can, the top bit. Another bit of molten aluminium.
Hello, hello. Another nail.
Good signal, yeah. Got a coin. This could be a rusty old penny. Carry on. Big boy, yeah. This pile here.
Come on. Foil.
More foil. Signal coming from the hole, one of the pile already. A little bit of aluminium. Another good signal right here. Down here somewhere.
Come here now. Come here.
can't think where it's gone. Apparently it's out over here. Bit of junk off some jeans. Deeping away somewhere. Another bit of molten aluminium. Out. No broken hair clip. Got a signal here, but it's all over the place. According to this, it's out already, it's over here. A little bit more of silly aluminium. Signal right here. It's out, it's in there. Just actually lost it.
way back in. Another bit of rubbish. Hot rock. See what this one is. It's out and it's going to be rubbish. Bit of foil again. Another bit of rubbish. Let's take care.
The signal. A bit of junk.
I'll overpay this one.
So it's out. In here. Just another bit of junk. Shiny. Just a washer.
Good signal here.
You can already see the rust. for you.
£0.20. Finally decent spendable. Let's carry on then. It's a signal. More than 2p. It's not a very good signal, but giving off something. See if it's out. Bit of brassy junk, I think. I'll give it a clean when I get home anyway. Well, that's it. I'm going to call it a day now. Not really finding much today. It gets a bit boring when you don't find out. See you in the next video.